Hey yo, my pen and paper cause a chain reaction to get your brain relaxing. A zaniac, the maniac in action. A brainiac, the fact, son. Your mani lack attraction. You look insanely whack with just a fraction of my tracks runs. My rhyming skills got you climbing heels. I travel through your mind until your spine like slimy drills. I'm sliming grills and roaches with spread of disinfection. Twist the necks of rappers till their spinal column disconnects. Put this index and check the monologue. Turn your system up, twist them up and indulge in the marijuana smoke. This is the season for noise pollution, contamination, examination. No more cartoons than animation. My lamination of narration. It's a snare based on the track for duck rapper interrogation. Will not declare invasion. There ain't no time to be staring, gazing. I turn the stage into a barren wasteland. I'm infinite. You heard the hell while I was sipping. Nah, stop lying with y'all, man. What's good with y'all, man? We back with the boy Eminem, man. We back with the boy Slim Shady. We got the motherfucking man himself, man. We got motherfucking Eminem Soldier. Hey, man, we got a classic little throwback from Eminem, man. I kind of want to break down these lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Obviously, I already know the song, but I kind of want to just break down these lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Because I actually got the lyrics in front of me. So let's get straight to it, see what it's talking about. Eminem, Soldier, y'all, let's get it. See what it's talking about, y'all. Let's go.
I'm a soldier.
I'm a soldier. Let's get it, y'all.
I'm a soldier.
I'm a soldier. Let's get it, child.
Never was a thug, just infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated. Born and got the rap of a villain, the weapon concealing. Took the image of a thug, captured a villain. Willing to stick out my neck for respect if it meant life or death. Never lived to regret what I said. When you're me, people just wanna see if it's true,
facts.
If it's you. What you say in your rap, what you do, so they feel. It's part of your obligation to fulfill. When they see you on the streets, face to face, that you're for real. The confrontation ain't no conversation if you feel.
Hold on, go back, man. Go back. Hold on, go back, man. Respect. Go back, go back. He say, he started by saying, yo, never was a thug. So I never was a thug. Just infatuated with guns. So I never was a thug. I had a love for guns. You know what I'm saying? Never was a gangster till I graduated to one. So I never was a gangster until I graduated into one. And then he said, and got the rep of a villain. You know what I'm saying? Got the rep of a villain. The reputation of being a villain, being evil as hell. Then he said, for weapon concealing, took the image of a thug. So I had always had the gun on me. So I took the image of a thug, kept shit appealing, willing to stick out my neck. For respect, it meant life or death, man. Life or death, man. Shout out to Biggie, don't say. I was just listening to that project right there. But, hey, man, come on, man. He talking that talk, man. Come on, Eminem. Let's go. Keep it going.
It meant life or death. Never lived to regret what I said when you're me.
He said, never lived to regret what I said when you're me. People just want to see if it's true. When you're Eminem, man, people just want to see if it's true, if it's really you, man. If, you know what I'm saying, if it's you. What you say in your raps, what you do, so they feel as part of your obligation to fulfill when they see you on the streets face to face. Are you for real in confrontation? Ain't no conversation if you feel you're in violation, man. Eminem talking that talk, man. He spitting, man. I ain't gonna lie. Go back a little bit. You gonna go back a little bit, child, from the beginning. Take it back to the top. Let's go.
I'm a soldier.
Let's get it, child.
Never was a thug. Infatuated with guns. Never was a gangster till I graduated to one and got the rap of a villain.
Concealing.
Took the image of a thug, captured a villain. Willing to stick out my neck for respect. If
life or death.
Life or death. Never lived to regret what I said when you're me. People just want to see if it's true, if it's you. What you say in your rap, what you do, so they feel. It's part of your obligation to fulfill. When they see you on the streets, face to face.
Are you real?
For real? In confrontation, ain't no conversation. If you feel you're in violation, any hesitation to get you killed. If you feel it, kill it. You can seal it with bills. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze until it's empty. Tempt me, push me, pussies. I need a good reason to give this trigger.
Yeah. He said any hesitation to get you killed. So if you hesitate even a little bit, just a tad bit, and that'll get you killed, man. If you feel it, kill it. If you feel it, kill it. If you conceal it, reveal it. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze it till it's empty, man. The flow is ridiculous. Like it's going back and forth and back and forth and back and forth, man. Damn, he said. So if you feel it, if you feel any type of hesitation a little bit, then kill it, man. If you conceal it, if you got the pistol on your hip, man, hey, man. Reveal it, man. Being reasonable will leave you full of bullets, man. Being a little bit reasonable will leave you full of bullets. So pull it, squeeze it till it's empty. Squeeze the whole clip until it's empty. Tempt me, push me, pussies. I need a good reason to give this trigger a good squeeze, man. I need just a little tad bit of a reason. A little bit of reason, you know what I'm saying, just to pull this trigger, you know what I'm saying? So, hey, man, Eminem talking that talk, man. Come on, let's go, y'all. Keep it going.
I'm a soldier.
reasonable to leave you full of bullets. Pull it, squeeze until it's empty. Tempt me, push me, seize. I need a good reason.
Trigger, squeeze.
Squeeze.
I'm a soldier. These soldiers hold up so much, they won't budge. I'll never fall.
I'm a soldier. Let's get it, y'all.
Collarbones crush or crumble. I will never slip or stumble. I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much, they won't budge. I'll never fall.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble.
I love pissing you off, gets me off. Like my lawyers when the fucking judge lets me off. All you motherfuckers gotta do is set me off. I'm violating all the motherfucking pets.
Let's go.
I'm a bit fuse. Anything I do, bitch, it's news. Pistol whipping motherfucking bounce of 6'2. Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent method to get rid of the next bully. It's actually better, cause instead of you murdering, you can hurt him and come back. Again, it can
go. Go back. Hold on. Go back if it is. Go back. Hold on. He said, I love pissing you off. It gets me off. Pause, Eminem. That was pause, but I know what you mean by that. He said, I love pissing you off. I love getting you mad because it gets me off. Pause. Like my lawyers. When the fucking judge lets me off, so it gets me off like my lawyer. Like my lawyer, your lawyer will get me out of these sticky situations, shit like that. When the fucking, like, just like the judge when it lets me off. All you motherfuckers got to do is set me off. I violate and all the motherfucking best is be off. I violate and all the motherfucking best to be off. I'ma lift fuse anything I do, bitches, news, you know what I'm saying? It don't matter what I do, it's gonna make the news, you know what I'm saying? Cause that's Eminem. Eminem smoke hot at this time, and he's still, you know what I'm saying, one of the most famous people on fucking earth. I don't give a fuck nobody gotta say. Eminem famous as shit, bro. That's a fact. Can't go nowhere. That's a fact. He said, pistol whipping motherfuckers. You gotta sound like Eminem said. He said, pistol whipping motherfuckers bouncing 6'2s. Who needs bullets soon as I pull it? See, like, that's how Eminem be fucking rapping. They be dope as hell how the fuck he be doing that shit. But then he said, you sweat bullets and excellent methods to get rid of the next bully. It's actually better because instead you murdering, you can't hurt him. I mean, you can't hurt him and come back and again and kick dirt at him. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn, boy. Eminem talking that talk right now, man. I ain't gonna lie. Come on, Eminem. Let's go.
Fucking judge lets me off. All you motherfuckers gotta
set
do
me
set
off.
Me off. I'm violating all the motherfuckers.
Best be off. I'm a lit fuse.
Anything I do, bitch, it's news. Pistol whipping motherfucking bounce. 6'2". Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent method to get rid of the next bully. It's actually better, cause instead of you murdering, you can hurt him and come back. Again, it can't turn him. Mr. Thorn, salt in the wounds. It's all food. You can smell the loss as soon as I walk in the room. Everybody halts and stops and calls the cops. All you see is bitches coming out the hall to tops, running and ducking out the high rise parking lot. You'll all get shot, whether it's your fault or not.
Thanks, man.
Did the next bully actually better?
That nigga Eminem talking, boy. That motherfucker Eminem talking that shit. He said, hey, man, it's like porn, sauce in the wounds, assault and get sued. Damn, boy. It's like pouring sauce in the wounds, assault and get sued. You can smell the lawsuit soon as I walks in the room. Like, this nigga just rhymed lawsuits with waltz in the room. Like, this nigga, everybody, oh my God, this nigga is ridiculous, man. He fucking rhymed lawsuits with waltz and holtz. Damn, like, shit, Eminem, like, what the fuck are you doing, man? Like, this shit is crazy. But he said, walks in the room, everybody halts and stops, call the cops. All you see is bitches coming out, their halter tops, running and ducking out the Hard Rocks parking lot. Like, God damn, though, the flow and the cadence is dirty, it's crazy as fuck right now. Let's go.
Pouring salt in the wounds, assault and get sued. You can smell the loss as soon as I walk in the room. Everybody halts and stops, calls the cops. All you see is bitches coming out the hall.
Tops.
Stops running and ducking out the high rocks parking lot. You'll all get shot. Whether it's
I'm not. I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip.
I'm a soldier. Let's go, y'all.
These hold up so much, they won't budge. I never fall or fold up. I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble. I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a dog with a little bit of pocket wounds. I spew it and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can do it. Don't even try it, you look stupid, do not do it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truth. I spit the illest shit ever been tried to do it. So tick-tock, listen to the sound, ticks on the clock. Listen to the sound of Kim and shit. Listen to the sound of
Go back, man. Hold on. My collarbones crush a crumble. I will never stumble. He said, I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them, man. So I spit it slow, you know what I'm saying? You got to slow it down a little bit for the kids, you know what I'm saying? They're a little bit younger, so they got to, you know, they're growing up. They got to understand shit a little bit more, you know what I'm saying? But he said, I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and socks it to them. You know what I'm saying? So damn, boy, damn. Okay. Then he said, I'm like a thug with a little bit of pocket feels. I got a little bit of pocket in me. You know what I'm saying? Thug life, Tupac. I'm like pocket a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I got a little pocket fluids. I spew it, and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. So he just rhyme, spew it with to it. You motherfuckers could never do it. Then he just rhyme, fucking spew it with to it to do it. Like, goddamn, could never do it like I could do it. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn, boy, that nigga Eminem talking that shit, man. Come on, y'all, let's go.
So these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a thug with a little
pocket
bit of
fluid. Kind of sounded like Pac right there a little bit, like, with a little bit of pocket fluids. He kind of sounded like Pac right there. That was dope. I liked it. Okay.
Got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can do it. Don't even try it. You look stupid.
He said, don't even try it. You look stupid. Do not pursue it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truest. You know what I'm saying? Like, the flow is that's kind of how it's going right now. But he said, try to knock the truest. I spit the illest shit ever been dropped to 2 inch. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. I spit the illest shit ever been dropped to 2 inch. So TikTok-y, listen as the sounds tick on the clock. Listen to the sound of Kim as she licks on the cock, man. Like, god damn. Shout out to Kim Kardashian, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I need some background information to clarify that this bar right here is real. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't know their relationship is like that. I wasn't even born probably. Well, I was probably like 3 years old when this shit came out. Probably like 3-4 years old when this shit came out. Probably like 3. Probably maybe even 2 when this shit came out. But y'all let me know and clarify, is that line really true? You know what I'm saying? Because I got to know. You feel me? But if it is, it's a funny ass line. And it was dope. You feel me?
That I'm talking to him. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to him. I'm like a thug with a little
pocket fluids.
I spew it and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers can never do it like I can do it. Don't even try it, you look stupid, do not pursue it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truest. I spit the illest shit ever been dropped into it. So tick tock, listen to the sound, ticks on the clock. Listen to the sound of Kim and she licks on the cock. Listen to the sound of me spilling my heart through this pen. Motherfuckers know that I'll never be marked again.
Go back, man. I gotta listen to that last verse. He said, hold on. He said, listen to the sound of me spilling my heart through this pen. Motherfuckers know that I'll never be Marshall again. I'll never be Marshall Mathers again. Full of controversy, man. Full of controversy. Eminem, man. He controversial. Like I say, bro, especially at that time, bro. Like, you know, anybody use Eminem name. And I still to this day, you talk about Eminem, bro. It's going, your video, whatever you do, it's going to do numbers, you know what I'm saying? It's a fact. He said, until I retire my jersey to the fire inside that dies and expires at 30, and Lord have mercy on any of them, I got to say it right, like, it's just, we trying to rap like Eminem, but he said, and expires at 30, and Lord have mercy on any more of these rappers that verse me, man, like, goddamn. Hey, man, I think Eminem should do a verse with, like, who y'all think Eminem should do a verse with? I feel like he should do one with, like, motherfucking, like, Busta Rhymes. It got to be somebody that can rap as good as Eminem, you know what I'm saying? I feel like he, I don't know, it got to probably, like, Busta Rhymes. Somebody that's real technical and has a crazy cadence and a crazy flow that can go against Eminem that's actually fucking nice as fuck with the pen, you know what I'm saying? Like, it got to be somebody that's crazy, but, hey, man, like I said, I already heard the song, you know what I'm saying? It's dope as hell, and I fuck with it. I just wanted to kind of break down the lyrics a little bit, you feel me?
Know that I'll never be marshaled again. Full of controversy until I retire my jersey. Till the fire inside dies and expires at 30. And Lord have mercy on any more of these rappers that verse me and put a curse on authorities in the face of adversity. I'm a soldier. These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip.
I'm a soldier.
These shoulders hold up so much they won't budge. I'll never fall.
I'm a soldier.
Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip.
Yeah. Left, right, go left, right, go left, right, hold on, dance, go left, right, hold on, left, right, down, left, right, hold on, left, right, hold on, left, right, down, left, right, hold on, Eminem, Soldier, man. Classic record, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man. Eminem, fucking legend, man. Fucking GOAT. I fuck with Eminem heavy. That was Soldier, you know what I'm saying? Kind of like the breakdown to the lyrics of those of this fucking classic-ass song. But, hey, y'all, let me know how y'all feel about this song here. If y'all fuck with it, if y'all don't fuck with it, I'm down for sure fuck with it. But look, y'all, man, I'm out, man. Shout out to Eminem, Slim Shady. Yeah, Shady, yeah.